waiting for the Xbox briefing. It's going to be awesome. I feel bad for any platform that doesn't have their own. And that's not taking a dig at Sony right now. That's just the truth.